Hi, my name is Canita'S. I'm a pain party instructor. I've been doing it for the past 2 years.
In front, in the back. So your clothes won't get messed up this season. You can put your name and around it you can put your children's name.
Basically what I do is host events every once a month or twice a month, where I teach people for 2 to 3 hours how to do a painting step by step. At the end of the night, they take home a painting. I'm trying to bring back the love for art in my island. As a young child, there was so many art galleries, everybody was talking about art. But as I got older, I realized I'm not hearing much more about art itself. So a few years ago, 2 years ago, I went to a conference where I always go to for body art. And in the conference, there was this part where they talked about paint parties as an entrepreneur. And that interests me and say that would be a good thing for my island because that would help bring back the love for art. And this is what I'm trying to do. What I like about this paint party experience is people, they come to the paint party trying to figure out like, how am I going to get that painting done? And I keep telling them, don't worry about it, relax, I'll help you. Step by step, we get it done. So by the time we reach the middle of the night, everybody's like, oh my gosh, how did I get that done already? And at the end of the night, everybody's amazed with the painting they had. We did the painting basically around the theme, the tree of life. Mothers are base of life, and I wanted to do the tree in the shape of a woman and the heart of love with mom in the middle. On it we have the mother's name, and around the tree we have the children's name. The roots symbolize grounded, what mothers should instill in the children. Also we have branches, which symbolizes the hair as well. At the end of the night, everyone had a painting of their own, different colors, not the same color I have here. They were being very creative and put their own feelings into the painting. Tonight we did it at that Vida's. And it was very relaxing hearing the sound of the sea. And I also want to reach out to other restaurants on the island to be able for everyone to know it's not only just for one area, but it's to help the restaurants also to advertise themselves and what they do. So it's not only for me, it's also for the restaurants. I also have a sommelier, bartender, Nawel, who helps me out with serving wine or apple cider if you don't drink. And that creates a relaxing atmosphere for the people, the guests that are attending. I also do it for children as well, where we have a 1 hour class and we do a simple painting and we have music and different treats. As well as when I do it with the adults, we have music and different treats. And they really enjoy it, and I really have fun helping each all the guests with their paintings. I always tell my guests when they come, the painting I'm doing with them step by step won't look like this finished painting, because I go around helping everybody one at a time, teaching them what to do. The idea is to not only show them what to do here, but to also help them individually. says to me, I was talking with art, I was talking with painting, but they don't realize. I always tell them, it's in my blood, it's in my soul, it's a passion. I have a passion for art. And I also have a passion for body art. And I want to see, in the future, I want to be a future cinema artist, body artist, and paint party entrepreneur on a wider level. So, if you're wondering about my paint parties, you can contact me on Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp. Just ask for Canita. Everybody knows Canita, the painter, artist. And we can have one home at your house, at a restaurant if you want to book out a restaurant, or if I'm having a public one, you can book a seat and come along.